Students and parents demand MPS administrators fix a proposed budget which calls for cutting nearly 700 positions. 12 News' Marianne Lyles attended tonight's public hearing. Marianne, this is just the first.
Yes, this was the first public hearing on this budget. The small crowd here tonight voiced great concern over the cuts that will affect the classroom. Even before the first public hearing on MPS's 2011 budget started, students from Riverside University High were making their voices heard.
The budget cuts that they're proposing for next year are preposterous. As many as 260 teachers are being cut.
That's 4% of the teaching staff.
I do fear for my colleagues who are on either side of me that, you know, some of the positions are going to be cut.
MPS administrators say they have no choice as they deal with declining enrollment and revenue plus increased costs.
The district simply must control costs. As the administration has said repeatedly, it is imperative that the fringe benefit costs be reduced.
Yet the plan to eliminate 682 positions throughout the district were not enough to convince most in the auditorium.
I'm here tonight to express my concern over the proposed elimination of all 17 digital electronics technicians from the budget.
And all opposed to the cuts say the children will most definitely suffer.
Most of our teachers are being cut, which are AP teachers. We won't have those chances for college credit anymore.
The next public hearing is this Thursday at 6:30, but the board won't vote on a final budget until June 3rd. Reporting live from MPS headquarters, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News. Thanks.